Man cannot be left to his own philosophy, to his own custom, to his own tradition. Man needs God guidance. Man needs God help. Man needs God's direction. And so God has left his word to order us, oh my God, to instruct us, to encourage us the way we should take.